9 litre and V12 Liberty. It had a 4-speed gearbox and 400 HP. It was an aero engine, banked at 45, peak rose reached 3000. It was a wondrous size. And then the offside drop train broke and took his head up at a stroke. Record. And then the offside